We're sitting in the new virtual reality simulation lab that we're using for teaching optometric skills for students in the first and second years at the college. These simulators actually provide an experience that's very much like a real world experience that teaches them how to do a very difficult skill called binocular indirect ophthalmoscopy. One of the nice things about this system is that it takes them from the earliest steps in learning the skill, sort of like riding a bike. It's got training wheels and it helps them to understand how the movements of the lens, the movements of their head when they're looking into the eye through these lenses, all the while monitoring how much of the eye they're actually looking at, how much light is being put into the eye, which can be something of a concern when you're in a clinical setting. As they get better and better, the exercises get more and more difficult. In fact, one of the nice features of this system is that it can provide real images of actual retinas with different kinds of pathologies. We need to train them in the technology, but keeping in mind that they're using the technology for patient care, so we don't ever want them to lose sight of the fact that it's not just a skill they're learning, it's a technology that they're learning to use on real patients with real problems. And keeping in mind all the while that they're learning all of this material so that they can be better practitioners.